All life on Earth has its origin in the ocean. And the ocean still contains 80% of all life on this planet. It is absorbing 50% of the man-made CO2, and the oceans are covering more than 70% of the Earth's surface. But we have only discovered 5% of the world's oceans. Instead of trying to understand this unique ecosystem, we fill it up with waste. 8 million items of marine litter have been estimated to enter the oceans and seas every day. A lot of this is plastic. These plastic items harm at least 267 marine species through either entanglement or ingestion. A study on fish in the North Pacific showed that each fish contained on average 2 pieces of plastic. One fish even contained 83 pieces of plastic. So what can be done against this problem of marine litter? In the European Union, solutions are made on different levels. NGOs like the Seas at Risk are addressing the policymakers and ask for a reduction of 50% of marine litter in the European seas until 2020. Other approaches are applied directly in the field. The Fishing for Litter initiative is reducing marine litter on UK beaches since 2005 by involving the fishermen who are voluntarily collecting the litter from their catches.